Nomad should handle pretty smooth. Check both forward and reverse, would you?
Another code, like we already found.
We suffered our first death today. Storm came out of nowhere. Lockley tried to cover our crops.
Thank you. If walls could talk.
Actually, with enough sensory data, I might be able to reconstruct an image of the past.
Seriously? You can do that?
Normally, it would be impossible. But since this is an initiative building, I have access to a multitude of data and arrays.
Let's give it a shot.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
It actually worked. Is there audio?
Compiling now.
You step outside recently. There's nothing golden about EOS.
Not saying there won't be challenges, but we can do this, Wilcox. We have to.
It's like we're listening to ghosts.
Another code, like we already found.
Pathfinder, I have enough sensory data to reconstruct an image.
There was something very wrong at the second outpost they made.
An attack? The radiation?
Whatever it was, Site 2 made a special project to handle it. Let's keep it in mind for later.
We can't survive another attack. The storms and radiation were already killing us. Now we've got those things.
We can't return to the Nexus with our tails between our legs. The whole station is counting on
us. Then they're counting on corpses.
Watching us.
Damn, that's grim.
This log was recorded a day before the first Kett ambush on Site 1.
The Kett scouted them out.
Radiation levels increasing.
Ugh, can't get traction. It's too steep.
Switch to six-wheel drive. It'll get you up there in a snap.
Hmm. Sam? What was that?
An eidetic trigger, related to your father, and the portions of my memory array he locked.
What triggered it?
Alec tied it to your progression as Pathfinder, not to a location. Puzzling as it may be. My programming is clear. Locating more of these triggers will unlock the memories. One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further. Approaching Site 2, Resilience.
It was sold as the one we get right, but it didn't have time to get worn down. Got wiped out by Kett.
That datapad said Site 2 was working on a project. Keep an eye out for it. Nexus not send a retrieval team for the bodies?
We knew some were lost, Ryder.
Portable cover of Kett design.
Didn't bother to take it with them. Didn't even finish unpacking.
Too busy trying to survive the Kett.
Looks like a war zone.
Recording.
Lexi, I've got another one.
Standing by, waiting for your scan.
You'd think there'd be more bodies. Not that I'm complaining.
Not a lot left behind for a massacre.
What if they were removed?
We know the Nexus didn't bother picking up the bodies.
You don't think it could have been the Kett?
That's a bad thought.
Override works, but... Sam, the door was sealed from the outside?
Yes, Pathfinder. It appears lockdown was manual before the power restrictions.
Why do that? It wouldn't keep anything out.
Way too quiet.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
Report said the evac was cut off by Kett.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Run.
Watch out, Fiend! Override, close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Kett are inbound to your location.
Kett and that thing? Son of a...
With reinforcements. Watch out!
Yeah. apart. Secondary terminals. No access. Sam.
If deployment is standard, main access will be deeper in.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
They evac'd during a Kett attack. Most didn't make it.
Fiending!
Override! Close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Override works, but... Sam, the door was sealed from the outside?
Yes, Pathfinder. It appears lockdown was manual, before the power restrictions.
Why? Wouldn't keep anything out.
It would keep something in.
Another dropship with reinforcements! Watch out!
Secondary terminals, no access.
If deployment is standard, main access will be deeper in. Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Run.
Fiend!
Override, close it!
Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go!
Override works, but... Sam, the door was sealed from the outside?
Yes, Pathfinder. It appears lockdown was manual, before the power restrictions.
Why do that? It wouldn't keep anything out.
It would keep something in.
Another dropship with reinforcements! Watch out!
Kett, stay sharp!
Shield on
Secondary terminals, no access.
If deployment is standard, main access will be deeper in. Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Ron.
Kett! Override, close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper.
Override works, but... Sam, the door was sealed from the outside?
Yes, Pathfinder. It appears lockdown was manual before the power restrictions.
Why do that? It wouldn't keep anything out.
It would keep something in.
Another dropship with reinforcements! Watch out! Core is hurt!
Way too quiet. Surprised the Nexus still wants an outpost on Eos.
You know what they say. Third time's a charm. We'll make this right.
Radiation within safe levels.
Thank you.
senses go.
Leaving Atmel. All clear. Can we talk when you're free? Ryder, when you've got a minute, stop by the medbay. We call this the research room. You can run research projects and coordinate with the Nexus from here. Our tech lab is an engineer's dream. It's perfect for any delicate technical work.
You're not Harry.
The blue give it away? Habitat 7 was a little more action-packed than Harry bargained for. He decided to spend his retirement years on the Hyperion looking after your sister.
You know Sarah's the good one.
I think you're both trouble. Hold still.
Ow!
Sorry.
I remember you having a gentler touch.
Still trying to get my bearings. Thought I'd be waking up colonists, not taking care of the Pathfinder.
I couldn't be in better hands.
I just stabbed you.
We all have off days.
I always hoped to work in the field, but everything's happening so quickly.
Focus on the positive. It helps.
I guess this is my opportunity to study alien species firsthand. Getting a Kett specimen aboard the Hyperion would be difficult, but here...
What?
A Kett corpse. For autopsy, a live subject would be better, but I'm not greedy.
Why do you care about the Kett?
Harry didn't tell you. I'm a specialist in alien anatomy. My thesis on Krogan virility and aggression is what got me in the initiative.
I had no idea. I'd love to hear more. Over dinner, maybe?
Thing is, Ryder, you're not my type.
What's your type?
Not a patient. I need to be able to look at you clinically, without distractions.
Am I distracting?
Not nearly as much as you think you are. But we were discussing the Kett. An autopsy could teach us potential weaknesses, average lifespan...
Right.
Just something to think about. Sam, make sure the Pathfinder eats his vegetables.
we haven't really spoken since orientation, have we?
It's all been so hectic.
scent is green.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
Nomad's jump jets. They'll get you over most obstacles. See, if you need more juice, the boosters can accelerate you out of trouble.
Got it. Signal's coming from that structure up ahead. I'm picking up initiative tech nearby, from above us.
There, look, up near that scaffolding.
It's slippery, but there's a great view!
Who'd be crazy enough to carry?
You should now be able to interface Pathfinder.
Too sophisticated for a salvager. Who else is studying this place?
Building connection. I apologize for any discomfort. The system seems unstable.
This would happen when my dad tried doing this?
Your father interfaced directly with the atmosphere processor. That proved extremely hazardous. These structures could reveal its control center. System remains unstable. Doubling our power input might accelerate the process.
I'll give it a shot.
Back up. Literally. Whoa! Easy. You've come this far. Just let it ride. I've been studying this tech for months. I don't know how you activated those glyphs, but you have to let them cycle through their...
All right, time to get off.
Don't like being sat on, huh? I know. Who am I? I mean, it's obvious who you are. I saw the ship swoop in. You're a Pathfinder. Was beginning to think the initiative just made you guys up so the rest of us wouldn't lose hope, but you're for real, huh?
Maybe you want to knock me down a couple more times to make sure?
No, that's okay. You're obviously corporeal. Pretty solidly built, actually. Well, look at that.
System has stabilized. I'm establishing a connection.
Oh, crap.
I know these things from Habitat 7!
Later! Just take them out! Keep targeting that one! They make little bots!
First tangle with the Remnant was a lot messier.
The Remnant?
These monoliths, the Observer and Assembler bots, they're all the remnants of something much bigger. But that's too long. Ugh, I hate long. So, the Remnant. Like, my name's better as Peavy.
Thanks for helping with those things. I'm Ryder.
You're a mystery. I've been studying those glyphs for months, and then you arrive and... poof, solved.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe. Fits the model. All Remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
You're sure it'll help Eos? Or am I just a handy way to get those monoliths online?
I'm a little offended by that, Ryder.
Uh-huh.
Okay, maybe. But we both get what we want. Just try. It's not like we can make this planet worse. Here, take my nav points. I've gotta figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.